everyone. Today we are going to discuss about skeleton system that supports our body, that protects our internal body organs. So here is our skeleton system. Human skeleton system has total 206 bone. This is skull that have cranium that protects our brain. This is clavicle that is also called collarbone. This is rib cage that includes 12 pairs of rib and a chest bone that is sternum. It includes erythropoiesis. This is forelimb that includes humerus, ulna and radius. Carpals, metacarpals are present in hand. This is spine, vertebral column, and it helps to protect our spinal cord. This is pelvic region that helps to bind our lower limbs. Lower limbs contain femur, fibula, tibia. Femur is the longest bone of our body. Bye-bye. This is skull. You can see eye orbits here. These eye orbits helps to protect our eyes inside it, as eyes are very important and delicate organ. So this is all about skeleton system. Goodbye everyone. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye-bye.